Wise men say only fools rush in, but I ain't here falling in love with you.
My dad had shown me a picture of a boy that he knew for about 8 years that he was working with, or that was a client of his. I told my dad to invite him over, and he was like, no. And then eventually he gave in and he invited him over. That was how we met.
First date was great.
He has a different view of our first date. I said our first date was mini golf. He said our first date was Prime 13. But when we did mini golf, I beat him.
Got a nice steak dinner, had a couple drinks, drove her home and didn't kiss her. She was pissed. She couldn't believe I did all that, and she didn't even get a kiss at the end of the day.
What I'm aiming for is his head. Like, I'm gonna shoot him. I'm just
kidding. I don't think that's a good answer.
To make lifelong memories.
Oh, that was sweet. That was so innocent.
Was it not supposed to be?
Miles, are you ready? I've been ready for this for a very long time. And I know that you have too. So, see you there. I can't believe we're actually here. It feels like we've been waiting for this incredible moment forever. Not only have we been waiting for this moment, but I feel like I've been waiting for you my entire life. You who is kind, loyal, and patient, even though you will deny that part. You love every part of me, even the parts that aren't easy to love. And I vow to love every part of you. When I'm a mess and I overthink, you always help me catch my breath. You help me be realistic, but not at the expense of any fun. Because anyone who knows you knows you're always right and stubborn. But anyone who knows you and meets you has no choice but to fall in love with you.
And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who was worth the wait of all the years of my heartbreak. But I know now I've found the one I love.
I didn't know it at the time, but leaving that birthday card for you was the best decision of my life. You were the first person I brought flowers for outside of my family, and when you mentioned that you weren't interested in dating, I felt crushed. You were the only person I felt would actually listen to me. At the time, you weren't just my girlfriend, but you were the person that I always count on, continue to love, and cherish forever. I love every minute of our life together. I can't express enough how filling and complete you make me. I love everything about you, from your tender kiss, loving heart, patience in dealing with me, and your ability to calm me down when someone else is late. This is the first picture she let me post on Instagram. She wouldn't let me post anything, and finally she let me post this.
You love me for me, but also love everyone around me. My dad has never once wavered in his trust in you to take care of my heart. And my mom might love you more than she loves me. I'm not kidding. She told me if we ever broke up, I'd have to leave and you could stay. I could say so much more about my love for you, but I think the teacher in me is telling me to keep the people engaged, so I won't keep you here much longer. So as we stand up here in front of our family and friends, I vow to love you every second of every day. I vow to pick you up when you feel frustrated or down. I vow to encourage you and cheer you up when you need it. I vow to dance with you in the kitchen and keep life fun. You are my person and my puzzle piece. I vow to love you forever, today, tomorrow, and for years to come.
In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands.
It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner.
I stand here on this day and vow to always give you 100%. I will strive to be a better man today than I was yesterday. Remain patient at all times and work tirelessly to give you the best life possible.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who's worth the wait of all the years of my heartbreak. But I know now I've found the one.
We're gonna get Miles' cousin and twin, Natalia. Ready?
Let's go!
Alright, we just have a couple questions for you. We wanna know how you felt about the ceremony and some well wishes for the couple.
The ceremony was so emotional. During the vows, I could not stop crying. I love them so much. Caitlin looks incredible. What did you say? Well wishes.
Well wishes.
Couple?
Yeah, if you want to keep it a little bit risky,
yeah.
A little bit PG.
Well wishes for the couple. Have lots of sex.
Ooh.
Love each other.
You know this is going to the family, right?
No, it's not.
We love you.
We love
We're
you.
We're so happy for you.
Okay. I have no doubt that they're going to do an excellent job. They are both such wonderful people, and they both will work so hard. They care so deeply about each other. So I hope that they just keep that up, keep prioritizing each other, and it's
going
to be amazing. Love you guys so much.
Loved seeing Miles get tears in his eyes.
That was my favorite part.
I've seen Miles at his best and his worst, and I can confidently say that Caitlin is the one who brings out the best in him. They both possess drive, selflessness, family values, kindness, loyalty, and compassion. They balance each other out so well and love each other's quirks and imperfections. Caitlin, I would like to take a moment to express my heartfelt gratitude to you for wholeheartedly loving Miles for exactly who he is. Your unwavering support and acceptance of him in all aspects of his life is truly remarkable. You not only embrace him with open arms, but also provide the love and encouragement he needs to thrive.
Growing up, I have always looked up to Caitlin. Caitlin has truly shaped who I am today. She is someone who embodies every attribute I strive to possess. She is the first person I go to for advice because she has all of the answers. She is always there for me no matter what the circumstance. She is the first person I call to show her something stupid I'm doing because I know she'll laugh at me. I want to thank you for being the reason she laughs every day, she smiles every day, and she's supported every day. Not only are you there for Caitlin, but the rest of my family as well. You definitely add to the chaos of her family and make everything memorable. I've had a brother the moment you entered our lives.
I come to you with all my secrets, and you never ever judge. And when I'm falling in my weakness, you give me strength to stand back up. No matter miles could separate us, no place that I don't feel your love. You said I'm the gift that heaven gave ya, but daddy, I'm the lucky one.
Miles is my voice of reason.
I can never thank him enough for everything that he does for me. He is the best friend that anyone could ask for, despite all his not easy to deal with qualities. Miles is a hard worker, he's very passionate, and my favorite quality about him is he is extremely caring. And Caitlin, you bring out the best in Miles, and I really thank you for that.
That you would be my hero, and everything I wanna be. God made you my father, he was being good to me.
I guess it was the missing piece.